Whitman saves it, and Aberdeen are through to the semis. Kilmarnock go out. Kilty slumps to his knee.
And Brown misses as well. Thunderman with a save. It's Billy Mackay, and Logan has done it again. This is absolutely astonishing.
On the spot is Blair Spittle, and Logan makes yet another incredible save.
Ned Taylor's next up for Kelly. It's left footed. Oh, Woodman saves that one as well. Aberdeen have 1 foot in the semis now, surely. It's a weak, weak penalty by Greg Taylor. This time he's denied by Gordon, but Celtic's empire is at the risk of crumbling here.
Yeah! Hero for the home side, saving Michael Clayton's effort.
A run up this time from Brophy, right booted, Woodman saves it under the bar, it's missed by Brophy, and it's advantage Aberdeen, 1-1 in the shootout.
McManus is not great, and Mark Richards makes the save. Advantage Inverness after this.